8th of August, 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent, but to kill an innocent to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
You're a good boy, Dinah. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on.
I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears.
I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away. As we did with them.
He is lying.
It saddens me to see you filled with such hate. Is vengeance really what you seek? I hoped you, of all people, could appreciate the grave nature of the situation, After all, it's always been your life we were fighting for. Isn't it worth a little sacrifice? Come, help me finish the ritual. There's still time before the shadow catches up with you.
My greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid fleeing Brandenburg? Huh. Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.